Hey my Glamkins, welcome back you guys. So guys, today I'm here to share my thoughts on this Plunge Watermelon Glow Mask, which is for brightening and hydration from the brand Plunge. And a lot of you guys DM me on Instagram asking me to try few of the products from the Plunge skincare. And here I am with you guys to share my thoughts on this glow mask from their range. Let me know if you have any more suggestions for the products for me to try from their brand. Let me know in the comment section. I would love to do it for you guys. And before I begin to tell you more about this product, you know what to do. Make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. If you're not subscribed yet, if you're watching me for the first time, please make sure that you do subscribe guys. Hit the notification bell next to it so that you don't miss out on any of my future uploads. And also make sure that you follow me on Instagram so that we can talk and connect more. Yes, with that being said, let's just begin this video guys. So it comes in this box. I love the packaging. First of all, it is watermelon everywhere and it's a pastel pink color. How cute is that? So this is called a Plunge Watermelon Glow Mask. It's for brightening and hydration. I have got combination skin, so I'm just letting you guys know my skin type. This product retails for 740 rupees. They also launched a serum along with this from the watermelon range itself, and that also retails for 740 rupees. I got myself from Amazon. This contains 50 grams of the product and it has got a shelf life of 3 years, and this is made in India. I'm gonna read out the instructions mentioned on the box. Again, it's boring but we have to do it. Plunge into watermelon goodness with this brightening and moisturizing mask. This mask amazingly hydrates, lightens and brightens skin while unifying the skin tone. Wow, that sounds really good. How to use is, apply the mask all over the face, leave it undisturbed for 8 to 10 minutes. Now gently massage off or remove the mask with wet towel. All the ingredients are also mentioned on the box itself. Store it in a cool and a dry place under 30 degrees, and you don't have to freeze this product. Now let's just open the box. Oh my goodness, see this. It has got watermelon everywhere. Guys, who loves watermelon? If you love watermelon just as me, you have to give this video a thumbs up before you complete watching this video. Please guys, do it if you are a watermelon fan. I love watermelon, by the way. This is the jar in which you get the product. It has got a silver cap. By the way, this jar is very heavy. If I hit someone with this jar, he might die. And it's not at all travel friendly, telling you right now. Once you open, it has got a cap and this is...
This smells so good! It smells exactly like watermelon. Just had mango juice and now I need watermelon. What a fruity life I have.
It has got a jelly consistency. I think even if you leave this mask for more than 8 to 10 minutes, you are not going to regret, because it's going to give you more and more hydration. I love such mask. You know, if you want to pamper yourself with this mask on in a bathtub, oh my god, that sounds so relaxing. So they have also mentioned everything on the jar as well, just as they have mentioned on the box. So even if you lose the box, the jar has it all. I would have really appreciated if they would have given a small little spatula or applicator to apply the mask. Since they have not, I'm gonna apply it with this Beautico's glow peel off mask spatula. So guys, before I'm applying this mask, I've already cleansed my skin. I've also scrubbed my face with Nip and Fab face scrub. I swear by that face scrub. And I've also toned my skin with Himalaya face toner. So now let's stop rambling and start to apply the mask. I'm done applying the mask and it felt so cold, and I can already see it's very, very hydrating and soothing. I love the fragrance. It smells so good. It's not too overpowering. Even if you are sensitive to smell, it's very mild and soothing, because I myself is very sensitive to smells. And I didn't needed a lot of product. I would say I hardly needed 2 small scoops or 1.5 scoop small ones. So I am back guys, and it's already been like 12 minutes since this mask is on my face, and it has not got dried out. As you can see, it has got little bit thick, but it hasn't got dried out. So first we're gonna massage this onto the face so that it leaves the glow behind as we want it to be. So I've massaged the product in and I can already see the glow. So I already got a wet towel right here to remove the mask. I'm gonna plug you guys in. I've reviewed this on my channel before. Click I up here so you can see the whole review of this product. I've got it from Amazon. Just letting you guys know, it's affordable and it's very soft, so I thought of using this. I have wet this in a lukewarm water, by the way. Mask off and my skin feels so cold. I love it. It feels very refreshing, I would say. While removing the mask, I didn't felt too harsh on anything with the towel as well. And yes guys, I love this mask. I'm definitely going to be using it again. I love the consistency. I love the fragrance of the mask. Even if you're sensitive to fragrances, I think it's not that overpowering. And now I'm regretting that I haven't got the serum along with it. But I didn't got the serum guys, because you get 15 ml for 740 rupees if I'm not wrong. So that's quite a lot of money for the serum. Even if you're oily skin, I think it's gonna suit you. It's not gonna break you out for sure. But I think the combination and the dry skin people are going to enjoy this mask the most. I just don't like that they haven't got the spatula with the product. They would have included a spatula, and also the product is very bulky. It's very heavy, so you can't travel with it. So that's it for this video you guys and this product. Let me know in the comment section how you found this video. And also guys, if you have any makeup video ideas, help me with it in the comment section. It will be a really, really good help. Give this video a big, big thumbs up guys if you have enjoyed it, and also make sure to subscribe. And yes, I'll see you very, very soon in my next video. Bye.